My name is Alfred. I'm a first year PGDM student at Rajagiri Centre for Business Studies, Kochi. And about Rajagiri, Rajagiri is one of the top B schools in Kerala, and I'm fortunate enough to be having a secure admission here. Talking about the college, about the infrastructure, we have two buildings, one for PGDM and one for MBA and MHRM courses. Also, we have an amphitheater, and we have coffee shops along the building, alongside the building, and we have a lot of greenery over. Everywhere you look, you see greenery. So basically, the infrastructure is pretty good over here. And coming to faculty, the faculty, from my experience, I can say that faculty here is pretty amazing, and they are very well experienced and very talented. And talking about placements, I'm a first year student, so I don't know about the final placements, but so far I've participated in internship interviews. So about that experience, it was pretty good, and there were companies like Goldman Sachs and HDFC so far. And so my overall response to Rajagiri Centre for Business Studies is that it's positive, basically positive. And one negative I should stress on is that there is diversity, but most of the students here are Keralites. So the North Indians and Northeast students that come over here get a bit like isolated. That's the only thing that I have negative about this place. Rest assured, this is an amazing place. Do come here if you feel like you want a course in management. Thank you.